city's government. It's our very way of life that's under assault. As I have always warned, if you've been listening to me, you're ready. If not, I'll pray for you.